We begin tonight with new developments in the shooting at one of the world's most prominent tech companies. Two law enforcement officials say the shooting at YouTube's headquarters is being investigated as a domestic dispute. Senior officials have also identified the shooter to NBC News as a 39-year-old woman who last lived in the San Diego area.
Police say she shot three people on the San Bruno, California campus before killing herself. Carol Evans' Gordon Severson is following the story, joins us with the very latest. Gordon?
Well, Randy and Julie, first reports said that there were four people shot. That was later changed to three. A fourth person was injured trying to get out of the YouTube building. A local expert I talked with told me that the fact that the shooter was a woman is rare.
We see a lot less perpetrators of shooting incidents that are female.
Michael Rosen of Rosen Security Counseling says nothing about this shooting is normal. Starting with the gender of the shooter. Over the last 30 years, only three mass shootings were carried out by women. The last time, December 2015 in San Bernardino, California, where a husband and wife shot and killed 14 people. FBI statistics suggest women are less likely to kill overall, being responsible for less than 10% of homicides over the last 5 years.
And I yet to discover, you know, one where it just completely out of the blue happens.
Rosen says shootings in public places are usually well thought out, planned, and even practiced by the shooter.
We have a report of subject with a gun.
In this case, witnesses say the shooter was erratic.
I heard a bunch of shots, like a lot, like at least 20 shots.
Also out of the norm was the domestic motivation. Rosen says rarely do these arguments lead to violence outside the home.
The difference here, it happens in semi-public place.
YouTube employees were seen running in several directions after the shooting.
Today feels like the entire community of YouTube and all of the employees were victims of this crime.
Rosen sees the incident as a wake-up call for every company in America, saying if it happened at YouTube, it can happen anywhere.
No company is immune to this problem. And so, you know, we always advise companies to be proactive, to think ahead of the problem.
Authorities say one of the three victims, a 36-year-old man, is in critical condition. They're not sure if he was involved in the domestic dispute police say was behind the shooting. The two other victims were women. One is currently in serious condition and the other is in fair condition.
All right. Thank you, Gordon.